actually know where my mum is. I actually don't even know. Like, I haven't heard from her in 3 years. So, yeah.
My mum gave me up. She's not even on my birth certificate. I got sent straight to a foster family. The woman there treated me like shit. I was a cockroach. Not even an atomic bomb would get rid of me.
I don't really like talking about my dad, so. I see myself going places. I'm flying high. Me and Liam, we're gonna work on his dad's construction site. Because his dad's got a construction site and he's gonna pass it on to us, and then we're gonna own it, and then we're gonna expand. We're gonna have a string of construction sites all over. Money. Yeah, Sean's like my little brother. You know? He's like the brother I never really had. He'd do anything for me and I'd do anything for him. That's the way it works.
My brother. He's very affectionate and very caring, and he's something I look up to all the time.
I definitely want to have kids. I want to work first. I want to make sure that I've got a proper job and all of that, and that I can provide for my kids and just make sure that things are set for them. him. I said no.
Well, your nose is starting to bug me.
I don't feel like it.
You're dying for it. I'll feed my body for your 80th birthday and you blow me off. You're ridiculous.
No. No.
Oh, fuck. Damn it. Fuck's sake, man. I'm sick of you. I'm done.
You guys, shut up.
Oh, what? You want a piece of this too? Aren't you a bit young? It's like a 6-year sentence.
Fuck off, Liam. Dump that guy.
At least I've got a guy.
Who cares? You're about to bounce anyway.
No.
You're fucking turning 18 today, mate. You're gonna leave and that dick will never come to mind again. Scooch.
I love these little ears of yours.
Stop! Stop! Don't touch me!
Are you gonna fuck him?
Why not? I'm of age, don't forget that.
Yeah. You're lucky.
I'm not gone yet, girl. I haven't even heard back yet.
If I don't find a new job, then I'm gonna have to keep working in that shitty supermarket. It'll work out. Everything works out for you.
I warn you, I don't have a present.
Whatever. Just don't nick anything from my job and get me fired, yeah?
Hey, happy birthday.
Come on, girls. Who wants a piece of Sean? Here I come. Oh, yeah.
When are you going to wash your hair?
Yesterday.
You sure?
Don't mug me.
What are you doing?
She's so fidgety.
She's stressing me out.
What's our carer Anton doing, that dick?
He fucked off in his car, didn't he?
I bet he got wasted. He must have been really fucked off to spend the holidays locked up with us.
Hey, look. Other guys are stuck with their families every holiday, and we got no one. It's fucking wicked.
You wait, Sean. When we fuck off from this shit hole, you're not gonna miss it.
Ain't you taking me with you?
Well, it depends. My compensation.
Ha ha, very funny. You really look like a shrimp, you know that?
My dad knows the owner of that fancy hotel right by the sea. We let him use the boat a couple of times, so he owes us.
Your dad owns a boat?
Yeah, but when I say boat, it's more of a yacht.
So how come you're here, then?
What are you doing? Are we not playing anymore?
Nah, I'm over it.
You're real Danny, you know. You only did it in one direction, which is pointless anyway. Meant to do it in a crisscross like this.
I did. It's just counselor found me before I could kick it, so I'll get it right next time.
You're a real freak, you know that.
That's the one.
Lights.
Hey, Sean, look.
Oh, my God, that is so embarrassing.
Are they in there?
What?
Our phones.
Oh, fuck the phones. Use the office one, man.
But I don't know his number.
Yay!
That director is such an alky, man. I just knew she went on bended.
Yes.
Sean.
Thank you. What?
Oh, my God, the thieving bastard tramp. She's gonna nick my weed,
hey,
like.
Look.
Oh, these are our files, man.
Drink.
An institution is recommended where Bastian can be given psychological treatment that's better suited to his special.
What? Special?
What the fuck is that?
They think he's a retard.
Are you gonna look at yours?
I've no interest in reading. I've got no one. Anything in there about the job?
No, nothing. Who cares anyway? Liam's taking me with him.
Don't get carried away.
Don't worry, princess. I'm you.
All right, lover boy.
Whatever. You're all just kids. I don't need any of you. I'm going to find myself a real man.
Yeah. Whoever said they wanted to fuck you anyway.
Screw you!
Oh, that's personal. Hey, give me that drink.
Yes, go on, mate. At least 5 seconds.
No, give it to Thomas. Down it.
Go on, Thomas. Go on, Thomas.
Down it.
Go on, Mike.
Down it.
Right, Thomas the Tank Engine.
Do it.
Down it. Down it. Down it. Down it. Down it.
Go on, spin, 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 spin.
Fucking tell me why you're not at school!
They sent me straight to a foster family. I don't have much hope for the future. I'll never get off this shithole of an island. I'll probably end up with a guy who beats me. Have obese kids. I'm just kidding, but whatever. I don't want to dream big, that's all. Money, designer clothing, and a knight in shining armor. Doesn't exist in this world.
Wait, Master Chef, I wasn't just going to take him while we have him with
it
anyway.
You can wait. I think it takes a bit of time. Go on.
I ain't eating that.
Dinner? So. Kill us. Let's do it and see.
I think that's enough. She's wasted already.
Who the fuck asked you? Hey, mate, I'm joking.
Mate,
seriously?
I still leave her. It's just that time of the month.
What? What did you say? Yes, you did. You said something. Yes, you did.
Yo, where the fuck did you find that?
Anton, you wrecked all our funds.
Fucking supervisor.
Oh, it's ruined.
Let's have a look. I bet I can fix it.
It's a mess up there. Hey, look, fuck the phones. What are we doing? Still got the keys to the shop.
Don't even think about it.
Come on. It's your birthday. No one's here, no one's there. We ain't got no food. He's drunk all the fucking alcohol. Let's go.
No.
Come on, let's go. Let's go.
I feel like it.
Let's go.
No.
I'm sorry.
I'm not feeling well.
Oh, man, that's disgusting, mate.
Oh, man, disgusting.
Let's get out of here because Thomas the Tank Engine decided to throw up.
Come with us. If not, you and me can stay here together.
What are you after?
I'm not after anything.
You're all insane anyway. We're not supposed to be leaving.
Shut up. They leave us here like garbage. They wouldn't even care.
Have the keys to the store.
Look, don't worry about it, yeah? Don't ever mind. We're going there, get some beers, get some food, we split. Do you care if you're never gonna work though?
Woo!
Yeah!
Hey, look, that's Anton's car.
Oh, shit.
Guys, let's go back.
He's actually right.
Oh, fuck off. Now we're still going to the supermarket. What is he going to say to us? He's wasted, crashed his car when he's supposed to be looking after us.
All right, wait for me, Liam.
Let's go see. Give me the keys.
What?
I want to go back to the home.
Then go. I think I need you here.
Come on, man. May's right. This fucking sucks.
Oh, fuck that, man. We came here to do something. That's what we're going to do.
Just stay here with me, all right?
God, May, they're only going to grab some beers.
Bastion, come in.
What? They were right back home.
You are crazy.
He's staying with us. Please?
Sean?
Fuck it, I'm coming.
Thomas?
I don't know. Hi. All right. Shouldn't be doing this.
Shut up, man. Get in.
Bastion, what are you doing? What's he doing?
Do you want to fuck him or something?
What? That sicko? Are you insane?
Just stay away from Liam.
I can do what I want with your Liam.
Do you think he'd go for a girl like you over me? Have you seen yourself? No wonder nobody wants you. You act like a fucking slag.
I'm sorry.
Just leave me alone.
Fine. Go. Fuck off.
Take that.
Yes, mate.
These naughty little things.
Holy shit, these are the latest fucking models. They cost a fortune.
Sweet.
Hey, Sean, Sean. Hey, hey.
Hey, Thomas, it's your brother for you.
Shut up, Sean.
Oh, what?
Emergency situation. Please stay at your home. Do not leave your place of residence. Emergency situation.
Like the world's
please stay at your home.
Just get out of here, man.
Holy shit!
They left us the fucking cash!
Bro!
Now hang on. What do we want with that?
Fuck this, man. Let's just get out of here, yeah?
There's no rush!
I mean, we're never gonna get caught. Everybody's gone to their houses because of that fucking stupid message.
Anton?
Somewhere safe. We're gonna find someone who can take care of your mother, okay?
They're all bad.
Who?
The grown-ups.
Grown-ups?
All the grown-ups.
Let's just go, please.
No, wait.
Come on.
Can I have a chicken?
I don't give a shit, Liam. Let's just go. Come on.
All right.
Look, what do you want so much for? Please.
Sure.
fucking dead.
What do you mean he's dead?
He's dead, he's dead, all right?
Fucking drive me.
Where the ferries are just returning, a lot of distressed people on board tonight. We're just hearing in the last few minutes that the island of Northland itself is being placed temporarily off limits. No departures or arrivals are now being permitted. Serious incidents are being reported. We're obviously waiting for more information at this stage, but all communication with the island...
Incidents, my ass. Wanted to kill us.
What's your name?
Harry.
What happened, Harry?
My dad killed my sister like that.
Shut the fuck up! I'm not like the others. There's nothing wrong with me, I'm fine.
Harry.
Why did you say you like them?
Why?
Are you gonna shoot me now?
Now pick her up and let's get the fuck out of here.
Well, help me with me.
You'll be fine, don't worry.
We've got to get off this island. This place is totally fucked.
We're gonna find somewhere safely. You'll be alright.
Thank you. no one in the house.
Liam.
I'm sorry.
What's that for?
Antiseptic. Get me some water.
That stinks. She's not stopping. Here, have some of this. It'll be okay.
Why are you looking at me like that?
You don't give a shit about anybody by yourself, do you?
Boy was right. I'm going fucking crazy.
Shh.
What? The line working?
There's someone calling from downstairs.
Give me that.
Matilda, I hope you won't ever read this letter and that you've managed to escape. The adults have lost their minds
and are killing their kids. I'm scared of becoming one of them. I don't want to hurt you. Don't trust anyone, not even your loved ones.
Forgive me. Forgive us. Dad.
We're all the same. What about Sean?
There's nothing wrong with Sean.
We have to get out of here.
How do you plan on doing that, wise guy?
Doesn't matter how. On foot if necessary. As soon as it gets light.
And where do we go?
To the mainland.
How do we get to the mainland if there's no ferries?
Didn't you say your dad had a boat?
Yeah. So what's it to you?
Doesn't matter anyway. He's probably affected too.
He's not infected. He's not stupid, right? Nothing's happened to him. He'll be waiting for me. Only me.
And what about May?
It's every man for himself. You lot must have someone you can go to.
No. No one. How are you feeling?
Great birthday.
It'll be better next year.
Yeah, it better be.
I'm sorry. Can I stay?
If you want to.
I didn't know you played.
I don't. You know, when we were younger, my sister wanted to play piano. But we didn't have a piano, so.
Where is she now? It's true. You have pianist hands.
You ever seen a pianist?
No, but I've seen hands.
Don't do that.
Don't you like me?
No.
Why not?
Several reasons.
Such as?
Many.
I get that part. I'm not an idiot.
Sorry. It's just that makeup doesn't suit you. Pearl? You stay with me?
The others don't believe me. I'm not sick. Not even 18 yet. You believe me, don't you?
Sure.
You believe me, don't you?
Shh.
I can't! Sean, just get out of the car.
Girl's pretty, isn't she? Me and Sean always said we was gonna get off this fucking island. It was becoming like the others.
What if we're not the same anymore? Why Sean and not us? What if we're sick and we don't even know it?
We'd see the symptoms.
Like the ones we saw in Sean.
We'd know.
Me and Sean loved me and I didn't even care.
The same with my dad.
I'll screw everything up.
Don't worry. We'll find him.
I lost him a long time ago.
The judge says you'd rather stay at the home than be with me. I'm working hard to get the boat ready in case you ever want to come back. I love you. Dad.
Well, try this on.
No way. It's hideous.
It's surprising, but it's got a certain something to it.
Mm.
It's warm.
Fine.
looks nice.
Tell me why you did it.
I don't know, Belle. I just did.
And what about now? Do you still want to die?
Now I want to stay with you.
Are you messing with me?
No. You know, we could stay here.
You'd really like to.
Yeah, I would.
But what if I'm like them? There's something off inside of me.
Paul, there's nothing wrong with us. We're not adults.
But what is an adult? Sean was younger than you.
No, it's not about your age, it's what you've experienced or something.
And I'm an adult. I've always experienced stuff before other girls have. Spots, my period. Does it embarrass you when I talk like this?
No.
Why are you acting this way with me?
Acting what way?
Acting nice. I didn't think you cared about me.
It's because I thought you liked Liam.
I was jealous of May. I just wanted to be normal. Like girls and their real parents.
Now you've got me.
I don't really have a choice, do I? It's all over. I love you.
Oh.
What?
Come on, hurry up! Are you coming or what? It's not even that cold.
What are you doing here?
We're only looking for food.
Get out. I said get out. Hey, what are you doing? You take her with you. Hey! Come back here! You're taking her! Come back! We can't take care of her!
You're the same as the others. You cannot leave. You're gonna die. She was just hungry.
You know we can't take her with us.
Take her where? Weren't we gonna stay here?
No, not anymore.
Then she's coming with us.
There is no boat, pal.
All he ever did was lie to us. He said he lived in a palace.
That's what he wanted this place to be.
Okay. I'm here. Don't worry. Stay here.
His father, he can't have been lying. He wasn't lying. We'll find the boat.
Nothing's been given to me. Everything I've got is because I had to get myself. But things will change. Never stays the same.
I would like to live like in a rainforest and have a house in a tree and just live next to the river, but then I don't think I would like things crawling at me, so I don't know. So, yeah.
We've got two kids, a boy and a girl. Yeah, Ben and Jessica. No, wait. I think it's two boys, Ben and Mark.
I'm still relatively young, so, like, the ideal life with the perfect girl and everything, I'm really not sure about. It's just something that... I don't know. I think as long as whoever she is accepts me for me, then
That's okay.
My future. I don't know.
Like all the rest of the fairy tales. And just it magically happens. You barely even know each other. Something brings you together, and that's it.